Kanagawa, of Chinese descent with American citizenship. After graduating from a private university in Canada, there's a six-month blank in her record before she came here. There's evidence that she spent some time in Bethesda, outside of Washington, D.C., but we can't be sure, really. In all likelihood, she's probably a double or triple agent working for the U.S. National Institute of Health.
Why was this updated 2 days ago? This isn't good. I'm going to run out of time. Yes, hello? Oh, Dr. Hirata.
Please pardon the interruption. I just sent you an email. Have you received it?
I've been busy. I haven't opened it yet. There's no message?
I'm afraid I was in a bit of a hurry. Could you take a moment to look at the attached file, please?
Sure, hold on a sec. Oh my.
If you don't mind me asking, what do you make of it, Doctor?
Diffuse Lewy Body Dementia? No, it's a little different than that. Is this MRI from a patient with Alzheimer's?
No. It's my brain, actually.
Damn it! Why isn't she picking up? What the hell's going on? Just when the biodes were nearly complete.
Oh, no. It's nothing. I see. Mr. Komagusa is still in a coma, huh? So what are you planning to do?
I can't really leave her alone right now. Now, with the way things are, it's not like I have a home to go back to anymore.
Yeah, good point. I guess things are pretty crazy over at your place, huh? Actually, funny thing. My mom's there, too.
Huh? Tarou? Now, who knows? This really put him through the ringer, too.
Lots of people out today. I wonder what's going on. Now that's weird. What's he doing on top of the...
As I'm sure you know, Lewy Body Dementia is characterized by strange, highly vivid hallucinations. Since coming to Sweden, I've been experiencing such episodes myself, quite frequently. But perhaps more alarmingly, when I listened to Taro Komori's dream diary, it happened in Tokyo as well. Naturally, at first, I suspected that Taro was the cause of all this. But that's not it.
If it's not him, then what is it?
Have you experienced anything unusual lately, Dr. Otori?
What do you mean?
It's Sweden. I believe the town itself is the cause of all this. There's something here that affects the human brain. No, the brains of all animals. Now remind me, what are you researching at that lab again? You mean you hadn't heard? All over the world, experiments in cloned stem cells have achieved success almost simultaneously.
Hello, security. I'm looking for Mr. Furusawa from Otori Lab. Do you know where he is? What's that supposed to...
I've tried to make contact with the subject, but the results weren't very encouraging.
In this world, that may be no more than a hologram, carried along by the whims of an order unfathomable to us. You seem to have lost your way.
Excuse me.
Huh?
You're me. I mean, that girl's mother, right?
Who, Miyako? Yes, that's right. Why?
What's going on? Why did you bring her here?
What else could I do? Right now, I'm afraid I'm in no position to care for her. I can't wait on her father.
But why here?
Well, why not? I know she'll be well taken care of. Someone very trustworthy assured me that would be the case.
Yeah, but they...
I hate this place. It doesn't agree with me at all.
At your age, the passage of time is ever so slow. Still, that doesn't mean you should let it stop altogether. Of course, I realize that I'm in no position to lecture you about something like that, seeing as I've exiled myself to the Hidden Realm.
Is something wrong?
No, I'm fine. Mizuko was just here, that's all.
Mom, what are you...
Can you believe it? She hadn't changed a bit after all these years.
Excuse me!
Oh, yes. Coming.
What are you doing?
I could ask you the same thing, Dad. Where the hell did Mom go?
I'm too busy to worry about her right now. Besides, your mother's a grown woman. I'm sure she's fine.
So you really are okay with that, huh?
Now of all times, my son's going through a rebellious phase? Great. What do you think you're doing? I'm going to work.
Well, I'm going with you.
You little...
Are those pears? I haven't had those in ages.
If you don't eat something, you're gonna get sick.
They're all cut. You can use a knife?
It's no big deal.
That knife you brought with you when you came to see me.
It's just something I ordered on the internet. It's nothing to make a big deal out of.
Oh, I see.
You've been through so much. I know it's been hard on your family, too, but I'm sure you've had it worst of all.
I wouldn't say that.
And you even moved here from Tokyo to get married. Why, that must have been stressful enough in itself. But now that that Kamewa girl is going to be the new Oogami priestess, living here might not be so bad. Don't get me wrong. Mistress Himeko was a great priestess, but it's been a long time since her heyday, and this new priestess has powers like I've never seen. Politicians are coming in all the way from Tokyo to hear her prophecies.
I see.
You should go see her. You might be able to speak to Mizuka.
Tarou.
Listen, my mom isn't joining your stupid cult, all right? We're sake brewers, got it? The only god we need is the god of sake.
Sorry for intruding. I'll come back some other time.
You're still a boy. You don't need to grow up yet. I'm proud to watch you become such a fine young man. But it's a bit lonely, too. Tarou?
Yeah?
You probably think I've lost my mind, don't you?
No,
I'm doing just fine. There's no need to worry. Okay? I'm sure your father will be home from work any minute now. I'd better get started on dinner.
So work is more important than mom, huh?
It's not more important, it's just more urgent. Just something I need to take care of. You don't understand because you don't know what I've been busy researching at work.
So what is a bioid?
Huh? Where did you hear that?
On the news today. Sounds like you guys lost the race.
Same goal, different approach. The point is that my bioids don't use actual human tissue. And that means no embryos. You know what embryos are.
I think so. Like the thing in the egg.
I'm afraid that's only worth half credit. You really should study more.
Come on, don't start with that now. So?
To put it simply, modern medicine is waiting for the development of what's called master cells. But at this point, the problem is that ES and IPS cells aren't exactly suited for daily application. You see, there's actually a key disadvantage to using genetic engineering to cultivate embryonic cells. That is, they eventually develop gene and chromosome abnormalities.
And bioids don't do that, huh?
Of course not, because bioids don't qualify as living things. We base them off the recipient's DNA, but correct any genetic errors. They may be organic bodies, but they only exist to grow organs. That's it.
So you mean they're not really alive? Huh. But that isn't right. They are.
No, they're not. The bioids don't have individual brains. An external computer controls their development and we control the computer. But more than that, they're unable to reproduce at all.
So you're saying that's all there is to life?
Hey, I've seen that guy before.
His name's Nire. He's a henchman of this guy, Takabe. Takabe is a loyal follower of Renzo Mizunuma. And all three of them are construction workers serving under this guy, Kiyoshi Haze. All of them are agents of the underworld.
That old guy. He looks kind of familiar. I think I might have seen him when I was a kid.
That's Himeko for you. She was pretty much unstoppable back then.
She was a big enough pain, but that bitch Kabata is really starting to piss me off.
What about your mom? She feeling any better now?
Hard to say. Her memory still seems a little weird, I guess. But it might just be an act.
Be careful. This whole thing's got me worried. When she and Kaibara attempted suicide, why would they start a fire, too?
What are you trying to say? You mean the construction workers did it? But what's the point?
Well, you gotta think, if someone as big as Haze is trying to resurrect the Oogami cult, he'll want to silence people who know too much. People who know what happened when you were a kid.
So that's why they'd target Mom. I see where that would be inconvenient for them. The kidnapping, what happened with the Komoris. Not only that, my dad's suicide, too.
I won't let those bastards lay a goddamn finger on my mom!
Calm down, calm down. I called a buddy of mine and arranged for a police escort to keep an eye on her. Unfortunately, I'm afraid that will only take us so far. Problem is, as long as the Oogami sect doesn't do anything illegal, then the police's hands are tied. That girl from the shrine, Miyako? Turns out her mom works for the transportation ministry. Looks like she was under pressure at work to hand over her daughter to the Oogami sect. I know I shouldn't be asking you this, but could you help out Tarou and Masayuki for me?
Hey, are you there? You're the one who's always talking to me, right? Sorry, at first I thought you were my sister, but now I know it was just my imagination. And then, for the longest time, I was really sure that Mizuka had been reborn as that girl from the shrine. But I think I just told myself that because I couldn't figure out how I really felt about her.
I'm impressed. You figured all of that out on your own.
I thought you wouldn't come. I need you to take me somewhere. It's kind of important. I'm sure Mr. Komagusa is somewhere in the Hidden Realm. We gotta wake him up before it's too late. He needs to hurry and get his daughter back.
I understand the situation, but I'm afraid I'm not supposed to help you directly.
Just this once?
All right. Let's hurry. Come on, follow me.
Thanks a lot. Hey, who are you really? I mean, if you're not my sister.
Well, let's see. I guess you could say I'm the one who knows you best of all.
Mr. Komagusa!
Huh? Look at that. If it isn't the Komori kid. Didn't expect to see you here. This place sure is incredible, isn't it? I can't believe it.
Mr.
Look at
Komagusa!
This. I've been reading about the Earth's history. It's billions of years old, you know. There were times when the Earth's temperature was so much higher than it is now, and CO2 levels were through the roof. Now you'd think that would leave the land barren, right? Not at all. Actually, all kinds of species that were suited for those conditions were flourishing.
None of that stuff matters right now. You need to hurry up and wake up or meet, your daughter.
Miyako? I feel sorry for the poor thing. All her life, I've been nothing but a burden to her.
Who cares? Right now, she needs you to wake up!
Wake up? Look at me, I'm more awake than I've ever been. What do you mean? Am I wrong?
The security robot recorded it all.
Your assistant Furusawa?
That's right.
The incubation tank, huh? So what do you think he was doing?
I think he fancies himself the hero from Blood Music. From the looks of things, he's been overriding the Biode AI system for quite some time now.
You're kidding.
He's transformed them into mutants with reproductive instincts. Every last one. Security is searching for him as we speak.
I get it. So that's what Michio saw. If you're looking for the Bioids, that guy let him loose at Kamewa Dam.
If that's the truth, then God help us.
Why would Miyako join the Oogami sect?
Yeah, it doesn't make sense to me either. And that's exactly why we need to get her out of there. Why are there only girls?
They must be Monoimi. They're women who serve as personal attendants to a spiritual medium. Unfortunately, that means no men are allowed in.
Don't worry. I'm sure she's the only one who can see us.
Young Oogami priestess, channeler of the Lord of One Word, impart to us your wisdom. Is it true that a great god shall soon descend upon Suten? No, upon all of Kushu?
Yes, it is so. Soon many gods will come, raining down from Kamewa Mountain.
Miyako! What's going on? Why can't she hear us?
I don't know either. Me.
Someone has sent a curse. I can sense it.
No.
Figured as much. So that's the root of it. Must feel it too. It's drawing them here.
To develop master cells, there was an incident involving falsified ES cells that caused research to stall. However, in 2007, a team led by Professor Shinya Yamanaka of Kyoto University introduced a compound called the Yamanaka factor into a somatic cell, successfully creating induced pluripotent stem cells. Incidentally, at the same time, a team of MIT researchers led by Rudolf Jenisch succeeded in a nearly identical experiment.